Independent Senator Paul Richards has criticized the suggestion to cut the lunch period in primary schools to 30 minutes. The independent senator was giving his contribution to the debate on the unacceptable level of crime in the country.
We have an issue recently of indiscipline in schools. The suggestion is shorten the lunch hour. Shorten the lunch hour. Not find out why the indiscipline is happening, you know. Presume that if they have 30 minutes instead of 1 hour, it will have no indiscipline.